If you're looking for your next job, you know where to find me.
Hey, V. Listen now. Stupid question, but do you think you could bail me out? Last night I was sitting at the bar just minding my own business when some guy starts mouthing off about the kids on the farm, saying that they must have enjoyed being hooked up like cows, that they had it coming. Of course, I told him to shut his fucking mouth or else. Surprise, surprise, he didn't listen. So we took it outside and you know what happens next. They're holding me at the precinct in Little China. You know where? Holler if you can help your old river out one last time. Thanks.